So just undoing some plastic on some work that's sitting, needs to be developed further, but it's getting a little bit dry. So just taking it out of the plastic to give it a good spritz with water and then seal it back up. The top portion of the sculpture is more delicate, so I'm just putting an added layer of plastic to protect it and hold in moisture. And a clothespin to keep it sealed. And lazy day in the studio, I'm wearing my pajamas all day long. So likewise, there's some work that needs to be developed further. It's just right now the bottom half of another piece, but it's a little too dry. So giving it a nice spritz, wrapping it up, and then doing the same with the top half of this piece. I'll set it aside and let the moisture soak into the clay.